is Elder's 17th footer. That's good. That's a first field goal. Indiana State's Caitlin Anderson off coast to post. It's good. Anderson in the leg. Yes, by Caitlin Anderson, and it's 13-10. Rebound and the shot is good at the buzzer. Answering for Indiana State is Marie Hunter. She hits a 17-footer. What a great move by Marie Hunter. It's her three-pointer. Boy, they needed that one. Summer Pitzer rattled that one home. The baseline, driving the baseline is Marie Hunter. She scores and we're tied. 17-footer. The Blake banking hours for Hunter. Caitlin Anderson, free throw line, shoots a 17-footer, knocks that baby home. Anderson drives in the lane. Got it to go. Caitlin Anderson starting to take control. Anderson drives in the lane, puts it up off the glass and in. It's no good, but it's rebounded by Mayo. Yes, and one for Indiana State. Beautiful bounce pass, drive to the baseline is Caitlin Anderson. Oh my goodness. That's a three-pointer. Hunter, heavy traffic, puts it up in heavy traffic and scores. Just inside the three-point line. Puts it up. Caitlin Anderson answers again when she has to. About three-pointer, top of the key. Swish! That is Jasmine Elder with a huge three.